I almost jumped into that one. There's more! Oh! I was just looking at the water barrel. Okay, water barrel is safe. I'm gonna save that for the boss fight. We'll test it there. I knew this is gonna be the fireplace for you. That's quite a lot of stuff. I'm okay with that. Thank you, game. I don't think I need anything from here, especially because I have two keys. Let's see what this gun does. Trigger twins, okay. Hmm. No! Why did I do that? Jesus Christ, I was almost perfect. Why did I jump into it like that? What's with all these fucking keys? Why did I get hit there? Fuck. Okay, everyone can suck my dick. Why am I playing so poorly now? Shit. Okay. I will only have open big, big chests, like rainbow ones, not even black ones. Okay, fuck off. I'm so tilted now. I hate this fucking room so much. Jeez, finally. That was weird. Oh, you fuck faces. More. I'm gonna die on this floor for sure now. Still no friend. So I might as well take it because I will die from one hit. But I guess I could have taken. I could have purchased hearts instead. Oh, whatever, too late now. Blobulord, or Blobulord, I should say. Oh, you fucker! Doing too well here gun is very good. This is, oh fuck, okay. This is what this marks. I know. Check these. A heart purse is not the first hit. Backswing's Grand Flight, which is really good. Okay, I'm definitely buying Backswings. Also this. And this is why. I'm gonna look this one up because I don't wanna fuck myself. Oh, it's just a okay, so it doesn't take anything from you, it just gives. Good. Can I steal everything? Well, it didn't last long. We're back for that chest. Gun is just amazing. Wait, did that chest just disappear? Oh, it wasn't here. I'm an idiot. Oh, come on now. 4 junks and still no friend. This is a good run though. Oh my goodness, I almost fucked myself there. Oh no! Keep these ladies in mind for when I need more HP. I was hoping I could push him down, but I guess I can't. Fight the boss right now, actually. Oh, it's this fucker. I really dislike this fucker. That's immediate. Oh no! I should not have gotten this way. I don't get. This is like. Is that like a melee weapon? Flight. I don't know how I feel about the wooden beam. Hope I won't regret this. And I hope this is a full hill. Yeah, okay, it is a full hill. Oh, fuck, I got disappeared. I'm gonna look it up if I'm even using these right. Right. Okay. Is there a maximum number of coolness? I lost it. No, I didn't lose it. Okay, cool. I can't really take that. But I guess I could do this. Yeah, it's not like I will need more cigarettes, I think. I'm gonna check which floor the blacksmith is on, because the fifth chamber. So if I find the boss, I think I will just immediately go for it. Keep freaking out about losing the TV. I'm getting nervous because I have all the potential for progress now. I don't know why I got scared there, fuck. Good thing it wasn't one of those bits. Thank you. use more HP. I would love to find a shop. Okay. I've beaten these guys before. Pillar man. I'm gonna buy both of these, I think. I'm just super nervous now. God damn it! How did I strike that gun? Where's the fucking TV? Yo! No. Where the fuck is the TV? God damn it! God fucking damn it. I'm a fucking moron. So fucking close. Man. What the actual fuck? on some of those. I say fuck off a lot, don't I? What gun I wanna use? I'm sorry, I'm just rushing through the credits. Oh, I think this is the first time I beat the fucking game. And I've been a whiny little shit about it. And I've been a dumb piece of garbage as well. Because I broke the fucking TV.